Good evening, everyone. Welcome to St. Michael's. Lovely to have you here tonight. We aren't starting immediately. We're starting in about 10 minutes. But I just want to say, I've just myself got my card and I'm going to go and buy my raffle tickets. And this is a good opportunity to buy your raffle tickets because we're going to be drawing the raffle just after the interval. So there are some lovely prizes. Have a look at the back. Make sure that you get your raffle tickets either now or immediately that we have the interval. We'll be starting in a few minutes. Thank you.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
good evening and a very warm welcome to St. Michael's. Thank you all so much for being here tonight. It's really lovely to have the church full. Not that it isn't quite full on Sunday mornings, but it's lovely to see everyone here tonight. So thank you. My name is Martine O'Bourne. I am vicar here at St. Michael's. And I want to start this evening by saying very briefly why we have organised this event, or why CU has organised this event, because she has worked very hard to do this tonight, and that's fantastic. So why are we doing this event? Well, first of all, we're hoping that everyone's going to have a lot of fun tonight, that we're going to really enjoy listening to this wonderful programme of music that we have. And secondly, of course, to remember our dear friend, John Walton, who died a year ago. John, as many of you will know, was a member of this church and very much loved by us all here, and I'm sure loved by all of you too. John had a strong faith which endured through his many challenges, and we were all greatly enriched in knowing him. So we remember John tonight. And finally, we are here tonight to raise funds for Action Kidney Cancer. And I'm going to hand over to Karen McNee to say a little bit more about this important charity. So enough from me at the moment. Thank you very much for being here tonight, and I hope that you have a wonderful evening.
Good evening, and thank you, Martin, for that lovely introduction. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, family and friends of CU and Scarlett, and guests from around the world, because we are going global this evening, and people will be joining us online. Thank you for inviting me to this concert in memory of John, who was a beloved husband, father, son, brother, and uncle. I am delighted to be taking part in this fundraising event and representing Action Kidney Cancer. It is absolutely marvellous to see how CU's vision for this event, which we started talking about 6-7 months ago now, has come to fruition, and to see all of you in this room this evening. Action Kidney Cancer is a patient-led charity. We are funded by kidney cancer patients and the breast cancer patients. We're a very small part-time workers, five of us, where we punch very, very high, and we do a lot to deliver services for families affected by kidney cancer. One of the first ways that we do this is by engaging with hospitals and the clinical nurse specialists there to ensure that when families have a kidney cancer diagnosis, they are signposted to us if they would like that support. We support families in a great deal of different ways, including providing accurate and up-to-date information. We do this in a variety of formats because we know that not everyone finds their information in the same way. We provide essential guides, patient written fact sheets, patient videos, patient real stories, and ask the expert videos where our patients have the chance to ask experts their particular questions. We also work tirelessly to ensure that the kidney cancer patient voice is heard where it matters, and that could be with government and the movers and shakers and decision makers within the UK setting. We also work tirelessly with NICE to make sure when new medicines become available that we submit all our submissions in the hope that kidney cancer patients will get these treatments that are so valued on the NHS. We then do lots of great work on a one-to-one level with patients, and this is our real core and our DNA. And we often say to ourselves, is this patient-centric? And if it's not patient-centric, then why are we doing it? We support patients by one-to-one on email. We also have a very thriving and lively patient forum where we have over 1,500 members, and patients can talk to their peers and share experiences of their emotional and their physical condition. And that is something they can do 24/7 around the clock. And for us, that is our real DNA. Another area where we offer great support to families, and Rose Woodward, our founder and a kidney cancer survivor, offers great support to families who are parachuted into a world of kidney cancer, NHS appointments, and a whole raft of language and experience that they've never come across before. Talk of first-line treatment, second-line treatment, third-line treatment. What does that mean? Cryotherapy, ablation. The list is endless at a time when people are really quite often struggling to get their head around this diagnosis. And it's with this real thing in our DNA that we believe we really make a difference to families, and it's a great way that we support them. So we thank you this evening for supporting us by donating to our charity and supporting CU's concert. We also want to say a massive thank you to CU and Charlotte for organising tonight and everything that this has entailed. And we are really looking forward to this evening of listening to some of John's favourite music and reflecting on what is to be a joyful, happy occasion. I would also like to say thank you to the church, to Martin, and all of you who are working behind the scenes to make this wonderful evening take place. So thank you. I will now get this evening started, because we're here to have fun and joy, sing and dance and do what the mood takes us. So we'll start off with our first piece of music, which is a recording of John's song, When God Sent His Son. And then we will be followed by Shady Grove, this great four-piece band who are really going to get the party started. So thank you.
Yeah. When and John Snowders. It's back to the 60s, the Kinks. I hope you can all join in this one.
Yeah.
called The Boys of Summer. haven't played any of these. But nevertheless, we thought we'd try a few of them. This is one of Jack's favourite songs, so one place. Every breath you take. So please sing along in memory of John. This is one of his favourites. I'm sure he's up there listening now.
Sing along as well.
John's favourite songs, isn't it? Yes. And, oh, didn't know what it is. We thought, shall we go with this one? And I thought, no, 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 hold on, let's just here we go. Well done. So, here he goes.
Thank you.
Shady Grove. That was excellent. Thank you very much. It's never good when you drop your papers. And particularly great when you tell us that you didn't know most of those songs. So very well done.
Only a couple of them, that's all.
To play. So thank you.
You.
We're going shortly for a 10-minute break, and in that time there will be the opportunity to get involved in our, if you've not bought your raffle tickets yet, please do so. We also have a silent auction where we have three marvellous auction prizes, all of the value of around £200. These include four holes of nine-hole golf, a range token card, and 30 minutes of golf coaching. Our second silent auction gift is by Design Penguin Limited, and Nicola Taylor will come and give you a two-hour design, interior design consultation for your home. And the third one is a family portrait shoot with Vicky Stamp and some images that you can take to your home also. So please do bid on those. We also have marvellous raffle prizes that have been donated by local traders in the area, and they have been incredibly generous, and we wish them a real big thank you. These include a voucher for two behind-the-scenes visit at Chiswick House, vouchers for local garden centres, Wheelers and Squires, a £50 voucher for the wonderful Capri restaurant where the food is absolutely delicious. We have wine from the Crown in Chiswick, a Field and Flower £25 voucher, meat voucher. We have two rugs from Rug Warehouse, each to the value of £65. We have a wonderful carrot cake from the Grove Park Deli for 25 people. A case of apple juice has also been donated by Ringdon Farm. We have organic teas and Greek and red pepper sauces from a local deli. We have a beautiful voucher from Advanti Restaurant for £40. A voucher for Hook and Son Organic Dairy Farm, and a lovely Kathleen Birch Inspirational Holistic Skincare Experience worth £50. So please, please, please dig deep, buy your raffle tickets, bid in the silent auction, refill your glasses, and be back in 10 minutes for part two of our concert. Thank you.
Thank you. good.
Thank you.
Okay, so we're going to get back together again now. So do bring your drinks with you and come and sit back down. That will be lovely. Everyone's ignoring me. glad you're having such a lovely time, but we are going to sit back down again now. So do bring your drinks with you and come and sit back down. We have another little interval in a while, so you can have another drink then. Right. Heard a lovely song that John wrote, and we're going to hear some more of John's music in a minute, and his daughter Charlotte is going to play for us. But before we do that, just wanted to share a little bit about my personal memories of John. So, as I've already said, John was very much a member of this church family, and personally I met John about 7 years ago, when he and his wife, Siu, they came along to our vegan alpha course. Yeah? I was a vegan then, so I thought we should have a vegan alpha, because I've relapsed, you know. Sorry. Okay. Anyway, John and Siu came along to vegan alpha, and I remember being impressed right from the start by his very gentle, intelligent manner, and his warmth. And also his curiosity and openness to exploring his faith. So in November the following year, John reaffirmed his baptismal vows here at church at a confirmation service, and he spoke movingly about how his faith had deepened by regularly coming to church and attending midweek Bible studies, so that he felt ready, as he put it, to make a formal commitment to Christ, which he did. And he continued coming to Bible study groups online during the pandemic, sometimes even joining us from his hospital room. His huge commitment. And while he was receiving treatment, and afterwards, in person, at the meetings that we often had at his and CU's home, even though he had to stand for these meetings to be comfortable. John was always a positive person. He accepted that his illness slowed him down, quite literally, but always commented on how this helped him to see so much more. I remember him telling me about his walks in Chiswick House Gardens, and how, because he had to be very slow, he saw so much more. He'd see the squirrels running up the tree with nuts in them, nuts in their mouths. He delighted in these small things that he would otherwise have missed. And John enjoyed getting to know other church members. He really liked reading in church. And of course, he regularly played in the band on the guitar and on the harmonica. We all know that John loved music, all kinds of it, music, listening to it, playing it, and composing it. He composed some of the songs that we are about to hear, and the one earlier. He loved being part of St. Michael's band. I can't look over at that piano there without seeing him standing there leaning against the piano as he did with his guitar, playing for us so beautifully. Even when it was a painful struggle for him to do that, he always made the effort, and his playing was wonderful. He was a hugely talented and creative person, and he also wrote poems and took excellent photos, but he was a very modest man, never seeking the spotlight for himself. John was a man full of love that he received and love that he gave. Those of us who knew him were truly blessed. We miss him, but we will always remember him, and we remember him especially tonight as we listen to some of his songs.
Introduce Charlotte, John's daughter, who would like to play two pieces of music for us. Thank you, Charlotte.
dead and some are living. In my life, I love you more. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before, and I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before, and I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. In my life, I love you more.
This one's a bit more modern. It is one that my mum really likes, and if you're of a similar generation, you'll definitely know it. Of me. if you're older, you might not, but it's a good song. okay.
Done me in your bed, I felt it. Tried to be chill, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get by. For the cool time right now, I'll be giving it my best. Nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some more. Learn some, but I won't hesitate. No more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. Look into your heart and you'll find love, 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 love. Listen to the music of the moment, people dance and sing. We're just one big family. It's our godforsaken right to be loved, love, 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 loved. So I won't hesitate no more, no. Complicate time is Just to try to see it clearer, but my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew a new face and I laughed. I guess what I was thinking is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the season. This what we aim to do. Our name is a virtue, but I won't hesitate. No more, no more. It can't.
Introduce you to our next act, who is the very talented Jess. Jess is a music teacher in the international school and is going to perform various pop songs. So please, 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 we have... Woo! Oh, Jess! And can I just say, many of these songs we could actually get up and have a bit of exercise and dance. Yeah. Yeah.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Jess. So the first song I'm going to be singing is Dancing Queen by ABBA. Now, this is not a song that we sit down and listen to. So if you are able, why don't we stand up?
Yes.
I want to see some of your best dance moves as well, guys. If you want to come down the aisle, come down the front, do whatever you want. Feel free.
Thank you. I gave my guy my love.
Thank you. be on the screen if you can sing along. I want to hear your big voices.
Wonderful session of our concert. We would now like to, before the introduction, before the interval, we would now like to draw the raffles. We have 9 raffle prizes, and what we would like to do is Martin will draw the number, and then if you go to the table, you can pick your gift. So if you would like to get your raffle tickets out now, please.
Thank you. Trying to get mine here. Okay, right, excellent. Okay, so, right, give him a good shake.
Shall I draw one out?
Yes, please.
All right, Karen, read that one out for us.
So, the first number we have this evening, let me get my glasses on, is
number nine.
Someone who was here early.
Well, so
if you'd like to go to the table and get your gift. Thank you. You need to select your prize at the back, at the table at the back.
At the raffle table at the back.
First person gets first choice. If you're the ninth winner, good luck. No one else wants.
No,
all still
the prizes
all
are similar.
Lovely prizes.
Yeah.
Okay, this one. The second winner is number 201. 201.
Steve.
Well done,
Steve.
Thank you.
Okay, now.
Our third winner is number 50, number 50.
Oh, yeah. Well done.
And our fourth number is number 3838.
Okay, good. Oh, this is a latecomer.
And we now have a bit of a latecomer to the evening. We have number 394. Number 394.
Woo! Okay, this one.
Our sixth raffle prize, and the number is 160, 160. 160.
Well done.
Well done. Well done.
This one.
And our next raffle number is number 282. 282.
Oh, at the back there.
Yes, at the back.
Lovely.
And our final raffle number.
Are we in the final one?
Are we? Just let me check.
Sure.
One.
We've got two more.
So our second last
eighth one.
Our eighth number is number 193.
I'm going to give it a really big shake here for the last one, okay? All right, here we go.
And our final raffle prize
final
this
one.
Evening.
Hang on a second. Here we go.
Oh. Is another latecomer. The number 380. 380.
Great.
Thank you. So the silent auction will stay open until the end of the evening. So please put your bids in. You can have a quick 5 minute refresh.
Five minute refresh of your glasses.
And back here for the final session of our concert this evening. Thank
Great.
You.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's better.
Yeah.
But I can't hear my singing. Yeah. Around the bend.
Everyone, please make their way back to their seats. We would like to start the final session of our evening. When you're ready, please come down and come back to your seats. Thank you. For our final session this evening, I would like to welcome David and Gareth. David is the vicar at St. John's with St. Mary's and has played the guitar for many years in the church. And in the last few years, he has particularly enjoyed playing Johnny Cash music. So tonight, we are going to be lucky enough to enjoy a session of Johnny Cash music. He's joined this evening by Gareth, who originates from South Africa, who has played with David for several years and also plays music with David in his church. So thank you, David and Gareth, and thank you so much.
Thank you for having us. I didn't get to meet John personally, but I wish I did. His taste in music is great. I've enjoyed this evening so much. Now, Johnny Cash songs may not be quite as cheerful as some of the ones we've just had recently, but I hope you enjoy them anyway, and the words will be on the screen, and there'll be opportunities definitely to sing along.
Well, I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. Oh, I'm stuck in Folsom prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him. I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me. Oh, well, if they freed me from this prison and that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little further down the line. Oh, far from Folsom Prison, that's where I'd want to stay. And I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Got the man in black as the next one, is that right? Yes. Some of you will know there was a film about Johnny Cash called I Walk the Line, and this is one of his early songs from the 50s. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep
keep the ends out for the tie that binds, because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone each day is new. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you, because you're mine, I'll walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right, because you're mine, I'll walk the line. I can't hide. For you I know I'd even turn the tide, because you're mine, I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tide that binds, because you're mine, I walk the line.
Now, this one definitely has a chorus that we'd love you to join in with, Ring of Fire. So when we get to it, please sing along.
Fire, the ring of fire.
So this is the last of the Johnny Cash songs. Actually, it was a Kenny Rogers song that Johnny Cash also sang, The Gambler. Could we skip ahead to the chorus? And then we'll do the chorus to try and kind of get everybody involved with this. And it's very, very catchy and sing-alongable. You might know it already. So I'll go from the top, but definitely with the chorus, do join in. So. About 20 years ago, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with the gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring through the window at the darkness, till boredom overtook us, and he commenced to speak. He said, son, I made a life out of reading people's faces, and knowing what their cards were by the way they held their eyes. And if you don't mind me saying, I would say you're out of aces, and for a taste of your whiskey, I would give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow, and hummed a cigarette. Then he bombed the line, and the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. He said, if you're gonna play the game, son, you'd better play it right. Cause every gambler knows that the secret to survival is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. And every hand's a winner, just like every hand's a loser. And the best that you can hope for is to die. So we've tried to learn it, Perhaps Love by John Denver. Perhaps love is like a resting place, a shelter from the storm. It exists to give you comfort, it is there to keep you warm. And in those times of trouble, when you are most alone, the memory of love will bring you home. Perhaps love is like a window
is holding on, and some say letting go, and some say love is everything, and some say they don't know. Perhaps love is like the ocean, or a conflictful thing, like a fire when it's cold outside, or thunder when it rains. If I should live forever and all my dreams come true, my memories of love will be.
We're going to go from Johnny to John Lennon, and Gareth is going to help lead us with a few Beatles songs to close the evening.
Thank you.
love. Can we get everybody on your feet for your final song? And we need you to sing along with this.
Oh, what an amazing evening. What a fabulous time we've all had. Whew. I don't know if you were thinking, oh, maybe I'll go tonight, or maybe not. I'm jolly glad that I came here tonight. It's just such a good time. Thank you so much. Thank you, everyone, for being here tonight, being here and making everything so wonderful, joining in and having such a lovely time together. It's been really great. I want to thank you all for all your generosity supporting the charity Action Kidney Cancer, and thank you so much for all that participating in the raffle. Thank you for everyone who's worked hard behind the scenes, particularly people been in the bar there, Eric and others. Thank you so much. Hansel on the tech, I think he deserves a round of applause. Jordan on the cameras. Thank you very much. Also, Karen has done a wonderful job comparing the evening. Shady Grove, let's give it up for Shady Grove. For Jess Miru, for Charlotte, John Porter. And of course, to See You, who has just been the heart and soul. See You, just amazing. That you've put this together for us tonight, and we're so grateful. It's been wonderful to come together and have a lot of fun, remember John, and do something really important, raising money for this important cause. So thank you so much. I'm going to hand over to See You in a minute for the final word, but before I do that, I'd just like to close with a short prayer, if that's okay. Let's pray. Lord, thank you for family. Thank you for friendship and for fun. Thank you for so many blessings in our lives. May we know how much we are loved and share that love with others. In Jesus' name, amen. See you. Need a microphone, maybe this one here. A bit high for you. There we go.
Thank you for my family coming from Edinburgh. Thank you for all my friends, also friends of Charlotte, coming tonight. I believe John has by his concert and fund money raised. Help support fellow and families. My special thanks to the musicians, and thank you very much for a wonderful night for all of us. And of course, I would like to thank all the people like Sue and Hansel and Jordan who organized the concert tonight. Lastly, I would like to thank Martin, thank you for your blessing. And thank you for the love and support of my church communities. Whether you knew John or not, I hope you are having a lovely evening tonight. And I believe he's now with us watching from heaven. Thank you very much. Have a good evening.